How much protein do you eat in a day? Your daily protein needs depend on factors like age, weight, activity level, and goals. Here's a general guideline for daily protein intake for men and women. General protein recommendations. Sedentary adults. Women, 46 grams per day. Men, 56 grams per day. This is based on the recommended dietary allowance, RDA, which suggests about 0.8 grams of protein per kilogram of body weight for average adults. Active individuals. Moderate activity, e.g. regular exercise, 1.0 to 1.2 grams per kilogram of body weight. High activity or strength training, 1.2 to 2.0 grams per kilogram of body weight. This higher range can help with muscle repair, recovery, and growth. Example calculations. For a moderately active woman weighing 68 kilo 150 lbs, 1.0 to 1.2 grams san kirere, 68 to 82 grams of protein daily. For a highly active man weighing 82 kilo 180 lbs, 1.2 to 2.0 grams kgi, 98 to 164 grams of protein daily. Special considerations. Older adults may benefit from a slightly higher intake, 1.0 to 1.2 grams kgi, to help maintain muscle mass. Weight loss goals. Higher protein can support satiety and muscle preservation. Summary. Your ideal protein intake depends on your body weight and activity level, but aiming for 0.8 to 2.0 grams per kilogram will generally meet most people's needs, with the higher end for active individuals. For personalized advice, consulting a nutritionist can help optimize protein intake for specific goals.